Hi everyone, Nick here. Hello to all of you dog lovers. So today, I'll be discussing about the pet profile of German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is a breed of medium to large size walking dog that originated in Germany back in 1890. The breed's officially recognized name is German Shepherd dog in English language. This breed was once known as the Alastian in Britain and Ireland. In 1899, Max von Stephnitz, a Prussian cavalry officer considered the father of modern German Shepherds, found his dream dog Horand von Grafrath, aka Hektor, in a dog show. Life expectancy of a German Shepherd is from 9 to 13 years. The German Shepherds come with different colors like black, black and tan, black and silver, red and black, sable and gray. Male German Shepherds weigh 30 to 40 kg, while the female is 22 to 30 kg. Height: the male is 60 to 65 cm tall, while the female is 55 to 60 cm tall. They have double coat with internal fur. When a German Shepherd is pregnant, she can give birth up to 4 to 9 puppies. Over the years, indiscriminate breeding practices have led hereditary diseases such as hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, blood disorders, digestive problems, epilepsy, chronic eczema, carotids, dwarfism, and flea allergies. Strong protective instincts are a hallmark of this breed. Their people are sacred and they will do whatever it takes to keep them safe. It's important that this dog have proper socialization and training starting when they are puppies, to make sure that they grow up comfortable around strangers and don't see them as strange. German Shepherd are the second most popular breed in the world by registration. Almost 130,000 dogs is registered worldwide. GST are very intelligent and active dogs, needing lots of exercise and mental training. This breed are known of a single man breed because of their extreme loyalty towards one person. The character of this breed is balanced and confident. They are very courageous with ultimate defense instinct. Their bite has 108 kg of force. A human bite has 39 kg. This breed are very disciplined, top breed in the world. Therefore, are used in service of police and in the military of worldwide. Even in World War I, German troops used this breed for various purposes. According to new research, German Shepherd takes just only 5 repeated times to learn a trick and a new command. The price of a German Shepherd is starting from $500 to $1,500. There was a guy named Miguel in Argentina and who had a GSD whose name was Capitan. In 2006, Miguel died and was buried in a cemetery. The day after his funeral, the German Shepherd vanished and went to the grave, where he spent his entire life beside his owner's grave and died this week. And this is really heartbreaking news. Thank you for watching. I hope you all like this video. And if you do, please give your patronage by pressing the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss a video of Man's Best Friend. Thank you. Nick is out.